have 4 kids. 3 of them were born with a genetic cancer called retinoblastoma. Retinoblastoma is an aggressive cancer of the eye. And because it is so aggressive, kids with this cancer need to be screened very, very frequently. So when my kids were born, they were put under anesthesia when they were just 2 weeks old, maybe even younger than that. And they had chemotherapy, radiation, cryotherapy, laser, and countless times under anesthesia. When they're first diagnosed, they are screened every 3 weeks. And as their treatment progresses and they become more stable, they are seen less frequently. My youngest is gonna turn 3 in a couple days, and he is now up to the 3-month mark. So every 3 months, he gets put under anesthesia and they dilate his eyes and they check to make sure he's still stable. If they find anything, they laser it. If it's small enough, if it's too big, like it was when he was little, he had chemotherapy. He is doing very well, and he's now seen every 3 to 4 months. So tomorrow, I think it's 3.5 month checkup. So I'll be taking him, just him, you know, I've taken all 3 of them to the hospital at one time, and let me tell you, ooh, that's hard. But tomorrow it's just him, and he will, you know, have to starve, you know, not eat after midnight tonight. And we'll take him down to Texas Children's, get put under anesthesia, and have his eyes checked, and hopefully he's stable. So I'm going to go get ready, pack my bags, and get all set, and try to get some sleep. I never sleep nights before EUAs. So, yeah, let's do this. I need to pack my backpack for the 1.5-hour trip to Houston tomorrow. So I'm gonna bring my cereal bars because it's a whole day and I don't have time for lunch. I don't have time for anything. So I'm gonna put the cereal bars. I'm gonna put the baby's water. Then I have, in here I have lots of diapers. I don't wanna show you diapers. Then I have baby pouch. So you can quickly eat these in the car afterwards. And I have my wallet, hand sanitizer, and a cloth, and that's it. I don't get much sleep on the night before an EUA, but I do everything I can to try. So I'm gonna try to go to sleep right now. I need to be up at 7:15 to get ready. So, good night. Good morning. About 7:30, and as expected, I did not sleep last night, and I don't know why, because I wasn't thinking of anything. I was just, you know, trying to sleep, but I think subconsciously I knew I had to get up early. It wasn't a normal day, so I didn't sleep very well. So it's gonna be a very long, tiring, nasty day. Well, it's only nasty if I make it nasty. We're not gonna make it nasty. We're gonna make it fun, okay? Cause we got this. I'm gonna get a drink. It's too early to eat anything, really. I don't know, I have a cereal bar, cause I have to eat. And then I'm gonna go wake up the baby and get him ready. Hey, good morning. No. Good morning, Peppy. You don't want to get up.
It's morning.
Bye.
All right, watch out, I'm gonna shut the door. Come on, let's go this way. Let's go see Nana. You wanna hold Nana's hand? Gonna sign in.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good.
Can I get a quick signature?
Sure.
Okay. We have you actually just come over here. Are you ready or do you want to sit down?
No, we're good.
Okay. And you can
yes.
just get out.
Come here. Come on. So we just signed insurance papers. Or I did. And now we're playing.
Ding dong. Ding dong.
He's just playing. They're so cute.
Oh, isn't that sweet? He opened up the door for the girl.
Mommy.
Bye-bye.
No, we're gonna come this way.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You wanna hold Nana?
Let me see your armpit.
Let's stand on the scale.
Can you step on the scale?
Okay.
Okay, good boy. Demi's perfect. Let me go see how tall you are. Come right over here.
Get down.
I'm not so sure.
How tall are you? How tall are you?
98.5 centimeters. All right, let's come do some vital signs. Come right over. Big blue chair. Can I see your thumb?
Okay. Thumb. Give her a thumbs up.
Here. Let me put this underneath your armpit there, bud. Perfect.
That's real
tight. Your armpit. It's real tight. How's it with eye drops?
Not too good.
Not too good, mommy.
He screams at them.
Well, they burn.
And I was like, I would too.
Thank you.
Yeah,
yeah. All right, baby, I'm gonna shake your muscles, okay? Here we go. Let's shake your muscles. I think they're big, but you think you got muscles? We don't do that anymore. All right, buddy, we're gonna go into that room right there in room B, okay? I'll be right back.
I'm
gonna go grab his eye drops, okay? I forgot.
Okay. It's okay. I know you hate this part, don't you? It's eye drop time. You say hi? Say what's up? What's up? You have your little apper. Your apper.
All right, buddy.
Uh-oh. Maybe we should take your glasses off. What do you think? Take your glasses off? Nana, can you hold the glasses? Okay. Eye drop time, okay? Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah,
I know.
One, two, three. Okay. Here. Let me wipe your face. Here we go.
Are you done?
Here we go. Yes, we're done.
Alright, that's the first set, okay? We're gonna have two more after that, okay? You okay?
Such a brave boy.
Alright, Timmy. Here's Edward.
Here, get Edward drops. No, don't cry. It's okay. Okay. Head back like this. Oh, it's like upside down. Oh, I'm sorry.
Is that funny?
He thinks it's funny.
Oh, good job. That was a good one.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine.
Sorry.
Okay. He's fine.
He's okay.
Oh,
okay.
That first one went in so quick.
I know.
Yeah.
You just slipped right off my lap.
One more. I'll come back in here and do it, okay?
It's okay.
Do you guys have any questions for me? You know,
nurse
practitioners next. Just listen to his heart and lungs. Make sure he's healthy enough for surgery.
Okay.
And of course, I'll see the anesthesiologist and Dr. Dalmo beforehand, okay?
Okay.
Thank you guys so much.
I'll
be right back. Bye, Timothy.
Bye-bye.
He's like, no.
No.
You did this to me.
You're going to say bye-bye? Okay. You did a good job. Yeah.
Come on, buddy. Oh, you really know how to drive.
That's a perfect effort.
Yep, little hop over the hill. Good job. Beep. All right, buddy.
How cute. What a cute.
That was so cute.
You can get the car. I love it. We're here.
Yay.
Get out your friend. Good job.
Wow. Okay.
You're so impressive. Good job, bud. I'm
not going to kick and drive it back. How's that?
Okay, buddy.
Okay.
Whoa. Sorry.
No, you're fine. He was out of there. Okay.
Oh, okay. It's okay.
Okay.
I'm
sorry.
Let's get in your car and drive back.
Last time.
That's it. You're done.
That's it. You're done.
You're done with your eye drops. Yay. Hey, put your glasses on. There you go. There.
He's all done.
You're done with your eye drops. No more.
Good job.
Woohoo!
One or both eyes. Possible laser or cryo.
Where's Epper? You'll take Epper?
One or both eyes. Retinal photography, one or both eyes. Do you agree with
Where's Epper? Yes.
Okay. Any allergies to medication?
No.
Anything to eat or drink since midnight? I know you said 7 and you had the water.
Oh, no.
6 o'clock.
That's it.
Okay. Other than that, no loose teeth or other airway concerns or breathing concerns. No. Dr. Gombos is here.
Where's your Epper?
We have an HIV.
Where's Epper?
No.
He lost his toy. Oh, you better go find him.
So you gotta give hugs and kisses to mommy so you can drive your car.
Can he take his?
Yes, absolutely.
It's underneath, yeah.
Come here.
There you go.
I love
kisses
you.
And hugs.
Can I have a kiss?
There you go.
I love you. Okay,
yay.
Let's get in your car, okay?
Yay. Big boy. Yay. Mommy buckled you in. You're safe, okay?
You good?
Okay, we're going to go fast and just a little slow, okay? Not too fast. You ready?
You ready?
Bye-bye. Yay. Here we go.
Make sure you get Epper.
Beep, beep. Coming through. Oh, there he is.
There's Epper.
There he is. Coming through. Beep, beep. Here I go.
Bye, Beba.
Yay, Timothy.
Bye. Thank you. So they just called. He's ready. Let's go get him. Thank you. Yep, that's what he got perfect. That's what you got perfect. Yeah, we'll let you sleep. And I get a nice rocking chair. Look at this. I get a rocking chair. This is nice. Sleeping. Wake him up. He's been sleeping for too long. It's time to wake up. Hey, Peppy. Peppy. Whoa. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi. You're so cute. You want a drink? You want a drink? I woke him up.
Okay.
You want a drink? You did a good job. Yep, you did. You did a good job. You got a perfect report. Perfect report.
Sorry.
Okay. Yep.
I'll put him in the basket.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Well, sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah. But today he seemed pretty, he's like really good. So.
It's a good day.
But yeah, he's had a very good day.
Forgotten, y'all travel a long way, don't you?
About an hour and a half.
Oh.
Finally decided to wake up. He's been sleeping.
He woke up.
He's like, okay, I'm awake. Doink.
I apologize again for that.
And he's drinking an icy.
So it's gonna take another 35 minutes to get the order.
And now you're beeping.
Now you're making all this noise. How you doing, Timothy?
It's that raspberry. That raspberry did it.
How are you doing, buddy? You doing okay? You look good?
Yum, yum, yum. Drink in your icy, and then we can go home. You wanna go home? Ooh, yes! Slushy! You did so good. You ate the whole thing. Blue slushy mouth. Alright, we're about ready to go. We just need to take your IV out, that's right here in this hand, and then we can go. Look, you can get your IV out.
All right, big boy, you did so good. You got all that stuff off your chest already?
Yep.
Perfect. All right, Band-Aid time. You guys want to carry or put him in a wheelchair? What would you like?
Probably put him in a wheelchair. He's heavy.
You're extra heavy, like another 10 pounds with that person in there. I think so. Don't pull your arm. Oh, you're so big. You're so big to me. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. Have you out. All done.
You ready to go home? Alright, let's get you down.
Yeah, they're both going to the
ballet. Alright, let's
put
you in the wheelchair, okay? Big carry.
All big.
There you go. Done. We're out of here. We're going home. Perfect report. All stable. Come back in 3 to 4 months. lunch. Yeah. I haven't eaten like a meal all day and it's 3:30. I had a couple cereal bars. That's it.
There's a little park area.
That's
right
it. Here. So I'm starving. I'm gonna go to Gringo's and eat some Mexican food. Let's go! Having lunch at Gringo's.
Yeah,
are you coloring? And I'm gonna pick some food because I am starving. We're on our way home now for real. We're so stuffed. We had our ice cream, our lunch. I think the baby's asleep back there. So we're gonna go home.
At home.
I win. Both of us win.
Night night, baby.
Night night.
I love you. You're such a good boy today. Okay? Let's lay down.
Night
night.